everyone. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily and I talk a lot about Salesforce. Today we are going to be talking about how to check your certification status within Salesforce. This is really important to make sure that your Salesforce certifications don't expire in case you might lose them. So let's go ahead and hop to trailhead.salesforce.com and we can go to credentials, verify certifications, and then we have two options here. Verify a certified professional, which then you would be able to enter their name or their email, and then you can check your status as well as for this one. So I'm going to enter in my email that I have with Web Assessor, which is the platform that you sign up to take the certifications, and request reCAPTCHA. All right, and so now I'm going to go hop into my email and look for that email. All right, so we have gotten the email from Salesforce that lets us know what our credential status is. So it looks like I have one certification maintenance to do, and that is the Spring 22 module, and then I need to complete it by April 7th of 2023. That is how you check your credential status. If you have any questions about it, be sure to drop them down below in the comment section. Like, subscribe, check out the courses down below. And if you'd like to join my email list, you can do that at salesforceemily.com. Thank you so much, and I will catch you in the next one.